No. Hope what happens to this game. videos. It's just, you're just the most annoying person in the world ever to these videos, because I know all of your emotions are fake and most likely not real. So I'm just healing talk for all of you. Hey bro, get back here, bro. And as I was saying, it must suck, and I'm going to suffer a lot when it comes to that challenge, bro. I'm just gonna move around your HP. Alright, well, this chainsaw was a horrible purchase. They should really add a refund button to some of the stuff, because you can buy something horrible without even realizing it. Like, I can make a garbage purchase and spend literally all my 300 and 400 coins on gold chests without getting nothing, and then realizing my purchase was horrible at the end of the game, rather than realizing it immediately. The game is just a douchebag like that, you know? Yep, that match was a whole waste of my time, because I don't even have armor on, as you can see. This is most likely going to be another one that's 10 minutes long. It's long because, you know, I don't really like that ad revenue, because I'm making $0 and 0 cents. Maybe. But the point is, I always used to wonder, whenever I used to watch videos on the history of YouTube, I was wondering, why did they take away monetization for all channels? Like, literally, I realized something. If you got just the right amount of watch hours, you could sign up for monetization. Right? And either have a hack or a miss, or a ghost. Because this guy's literally... Is that speed hacking? There's no way that's not speed hacking. Is that average speed? Nope, that is not average speed. I'm pretty sure he's about to one-shot me.
Yep.
That is not possible. Even if that was a nail gun, you should not be capable of one-shotting somebody like that. And I know it may seem like I put these videos, these random-ass videos, like on notifications for extra views. I really don't. I just randomly comment. Would you get away from me with that nail gun, please? God. He's capable of being killed. He's just weird. That's why I played Free For All the other day. He was just coming up with a guy named Pixel Gun, who was literally the strongest man on the map. He was zooming around like Flash at Mach 10. Mach 10 was not a care in the world. Like, bro, move over Flash. Who needs Flash when you have Pixel Gun? Because this guy was jumping around, zipping, one-shotting stuff like it was nobody's business. Because trust me, it really was nobody's business to try and find this guy. He was just killing people at random intervals for no reason. And sometimes, oh. Tusco, feel the wrath of the chainsaw. Yeah, get over here, boy. Feel the wrath of the chain. Alright, I'm done here. Okay, get them jumping. I also noticed nobody has started scoring yet, which is hilarious in my opinion. This seems like clearly have an overwhelming advantage on us. Boop, boop. Okay, that's not cool. Drop. And there we go. Okay, that is not cool. I cannot tell if he's hacking. Like, for example, when it comes to a dude that force hacker, you can tell because they're just way too overzealous. I don't know if a guy I was recording the other day with a dude that hacker got banned or something because he left the game. I don't know if he did a legitimately again. So I got some one shot him from up there. But nail gun is way too powerful, bro. But I really wonder how difficult is it to get 3 stars? Because whenever I saw a 3-star glitch, I actually wanted to get a mech because 3 stars sounds like the coolest thing ever. Anyway,
what
I was saying. Nope.
Oh, okay, wait.
Oh, God, Elmatch has become 99% more difficult whenever you're fighting against someone. You clearly should be in your weight class.
Get away from me, bro.
Like, for example, if I'm starting boxing, I shouldn't face off against fucking Mike Tyson. Why in the iShow speed? Is that a sniper? Is it sniper people? Yeah, I can't. Oh, okay. He's coming in with a minigun. Really, man. I'm done. What is this game? I was trying to say, if I'm starting boxing, I shouldn't be facing off against fucking Mike Tyson or Floyd Mayweather to start the game. What? Get away from me! What is that weapon? I actually want to see what that weapon is, bro. It's clearly a melee weapon. But it has to be the lightsaber or something, because no weapon is that small besides the axe or the boom. How is he one-shotting people with that? Could you get away from him? Please get away from him. Could you die? I mean, die to the same person. I also just hate boxing viewers actors because they're the most annoying people ever.
Oh,
I can end this game in a draw if we're smart. Wow, my aim is dookie fresh. Oh no. Oh, can't let him get away. Oh, everyone is on his ass. Oh no, he's going for the faster way. We gotta stop him. Did he die? I don't know if he died. I feel like those loot boxes had me gambling at a literal young age. Like, it's funny, because I never used to play around with those loot boxes that this game used to have, or games still does have. I laughed, because I really Like, legitimately, I suspect normally Black Sea Wars, when it's starting out, gives you over 200 gold coins to start out. And that's not the reason I lost all my gold coins. I mean, I lost all my gold coins. It's actually not really. I didn't really lose any of them from Microstars. The game encourages you to go for the gold chest because at the start of the game, they allow you to get gold chests just to buy some normally. And they cost the highest amount of money in some games. Like, hey, you could buy this gold chest, buy this shit now, and maybe you could have the potential to get something higher. I also noticed a funny little glitch or something funny. Literally, something in the shop costs $0 or $120 worth. Costs $0. 120 coins cost $0 in the shop, which is hilarious in my opinion. That's also hilarious. Oh wow. 2, 3? Yeah, that's good. And nobody's stopping us? Oh yeah, 4? That is highly good. Hey man, what's up? I don't even know what you're about. Anyway, I feel like those guys who are highly out of our weight class just stopped. Because I feel like bullying noobs on video games on like Fortnite really isn't fun. Like, is there one guy on this team right now? I don't think anyone else is responding. Which means me a free win, and if you continuously keep killing him, I'm most likely I'm just going to continue to get wins. I also notice this guy just standing up there to block, I think. He's a sniper, bro. It's hilarious. Oh, he got a team member. Oh, he got a team member. Oh, well, that's 6, and that will be 7. Yep, too easy. No, okay, even matters. Somewhat massive in this game, bro. Remember on my original account, what is the guy doing? Can you just take up the block, please? Ooh, victory! Yep. I just need some stars, but I realize you can even get higher amounts of kills. You can get better stuff, which is just beautiful. Mwah, chef's kiss. You can get very easy amounts of money by doing this. Also notice Diego XD is back, so I'm most likely going to die a fuck ton. It's not like every person on my dead, I guess, but my entire team is done. Like, unless we get somebody who literally has maxed out gear, this battle is over. Also, there's some guy spawned over here, which is hilarious. Can you die, please? Yeah, you also have spats, I see. I noticed whenever I get, I noticed the spats, it's essentially the most OP power I can. Like, when I got that spat, it was beautiful. Anyway, yeah, as I was trying to say earlier, don't even remember what I was trying to say like 2 seconds ago. Yeah, coin management. This game really likes coin management. So essentially what it likes to do is rope you into these loot boxes and make you think, hey man, buy this shit now and you can get like a super overpowered weapon. Because most kids playing this game are like, oh my god, that's a literal AK-47. I play on my daddy's Call of Duty. Like, most likely they're gonna land, oh, I really want that because, you know, it looks really cool and flashy. They also just flash like a ton of money, and kids know how loot boxes work at an incredibly young age, like loading. Because, you know, you can't resist them caught. Oh my god, please get away from me, sir. Please get away from me.
Yeah.
I'm using a cryo grenade. Yeet! Oh, he died.
Yeah.
What I was trying to say is that I feel like kids know what those loot boxes do.
God damn it, why is there no loot box here?
Make it here. Come on. Anyway. Come on, bro, what is this? As I was saying, I feel like kids will most likely know what loot boxes are after playing this stuff. Because essentially what it does is rope you in, as I was trying to say. And basically, after it's done roping you in, it's like, cool, man. Now you just spent literally all your money to get nothing. Nothing. It's a zero. Zilch. Nada. You get $0 and 0 cents. Because the game really likes doing that. And when, after it does that, like, after it does that, it does that. Oh, and Diego just made it out of here with a block. And nobody can stop him. Because he's way too far. I can't shoot him. Like, I can't shoot him. Yep, that's one in the chamber. And he died through gas. Yep, I'm done. I just dislike matches where the game clearly puts you up against people who are most likely never going to need to play against you. Like, bro, we get it. You play this game 16 hours a day. I don't need to be sweated on by somebody who's been playing this game since its release. I like strategies like this because they're smart, but they waste time because the guy's most likely going to see the mines. Why do I keep being placed up against people who've been playing this game since day one, bro? It's annoying. I'm also most likely going to record them. Most likely going to record the video in the next, oh, he actually died. Anyway, record the next video of Minecraft the next day, because it's not really Minecraft, you'll see. The Buffy style video, roasting, most likely, because it's one of my favorite results for Minecraft, but you'll see. Next time I said you'll see. I think about times I say anyway in the video, too. He's making his way. Oh, he also triggered all the mines, which is what I don't like about the strategy, because it's very easy to trigger. You're getting the shark, you're getting the treatment. Oh, it's Diego XD, so most likely I should not be trying to give him the treatment. Hey bro, could you stop dodging my shotgun shots, please? Somehow? How are you doing that? Please get back here, sir.
Thank you.
Oh my god. I don't think you actually got it in, so yeah, I'm glad about that. Oh, and somebody else got a block. Okay, cool. Please leave me alone, sir. Bro, this whole match was a waste of my time. The enemy team was way too good at the game. Literally everyone on the team has gold armor or more. Like, look at this, he's walking around with a bat on. I'm not fighting that. Would you get away from me, please? I'm done. Why are you all chasing me? I'm done. Bro, my mom just made a barbecue bacon burger the opposite way. Excuse me. I'll be the end of the match.